Alright, today I have another video for my day one nigga Evan Dyer, of a tutorial of how to and a video of actually me beating P.E.K.K.A's Playhouse. Okay, so before I attack, I'm gonna show you the attack plan that I planned out in my head before and used to get the 3 stars. Okay, so here's the attack plan I used. You want to start out with 2 lightning spells on each of the mortars right here. That's the first thing you do, and it's really important to take out those mortars first. And then you use... I use 2 giants each, but at lower levels, you might want to use more. Right here. Here, here, and here. And then after that, all of those units will be focused on the giants, and you can lay down some archers surrounding them. And the archers will do more damage, but won't be hit by any of those units because they'll be focused on the giants. Same with all the way through here and over here. And the tricky part right here is getting these 2 mortars, because your troops will want to focus here and here, but you want to place them right here so you can try and get them to focus over to shoot these mortars down, because that's what will take out all of your troops. So after you get those troops set down, basically just surround the whole thing with archers all the way through here. And if these are dead, replace them. And that's pretty much all it takes, and I'll show you how I did it and how it worked out pretty well. Okay, sorry, I just had to throw some Mortal Kombat in there, but as you saw, the first thing I did was I dropped 4 lightning spells on the mortars, and now I'm placing down 2 giants on each wizard tower so they can get the wizard tower and archer towers. That one I messed up and put 3 on, so I made up for it by putting my Barbarian King down there. You don't need the Barbarian King or Archer Queen to do this, though, if you do it right. So now I'm just getting rid of everything else with some archers, and as you'll see, I have plenty left over at the end, so you don't necessarily need level 6 giants and level 5 archers to beat this. I've seen level 7 town hall people beat it without a problem, so maybe even level 6 town hall people could do it. I don't know why you would try it that early, but it's definitely possible. So yeah, I have probably 50 archers left. So, and that's how you 3-star it. It's pretty simple, really cheap, and yeah, really easy. So there you go, Evan. I hope you get it.